Hello guys, my name is Doak, and I know, we haven't seen each other in a while. I will explain it, but first of all, do you know how to fit 8 tires into one car? Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. I said 8, right? Well, it's 12. The thing is that I'm about to change tires on my beautiful Bora because these are pretty ugly. I'm gonna change them for something like this. Are you ready? Maybe remember this place. This is a place where I used to have my Lada and also the Felicita, and right now it's time for the Bora. There's still a lot of work on this car, but look at these wheels. It looks great. What about you? Let me know in the comments below. So why am I not so active? Those of you who follow me on my Instagram knows that it's because of the finishing of the university. I'm supposed to be done in 2 months. Till then, it's gonna suck. The end of the story. But yeah, look. Lots of cans, right? Good news for you are that today I'm gonna be painting with some of these cans, and also in the end I'm gonna reveal a secret. Yeah, I'm super excited about it, but right now I feel like I want to make a sketch, so I'm gonna make a sketch and later we're gonna paint with my friend with stop bar artist. Okay, let's paint. So that's the sketch. I hope that you can read it, and for those of us who can't, write it down to the comments below. And today is a painting day, but first of all, you remember Bora from the beginning?
This beautiful car. This is her engine. My friend fixed most of the things, but there is still this guy. There is a leaking liquid from this part over here, and I got a great idea that I'm gonna fix it on my own. It's quite possible that the OG viewers of this channel will remember Babetta.
Look at her. Beautiful as always, but she doesn't work right now.
Back in the days I used to repair her all the time. Right now I'm gonna repair my car. There is nothing what you can't do with YouTube tutorials. Let's do it. I
problem with sealing. There's one missing screw.
There was a screw over here, also over here, and there, down over there, there's supposed to be a third screw, but it's not over there.
And that's a big problem. The 1.5 hour I look like this, but right now, I'm gonna buy the missing screw, and I will hope that it's gonna fix the problem. After 1 more hour, it's time to test it out.
Okay, here we go. The moment of truth. It's better than it used to be, but I'm supposed to reseal it, not just put a screw over there. Half success. Let's paint.
For the final paintings, I got a promised surprise for you, right? It's like 3 days later, but it doesn't matter at all. Look at these. In the previous episode, I wanted from you to guess what kind of a dog will I and my girlfriend have. And yeah, lots of you were right. It's gonna be Dutch, it's gonna be Shiba Inu. We're gonna take her from here in like 1 month. And we actually haven't decided if we want a male dog or female dog, so click over here and vote what should we get, okay? These are the artworks.